First, I sliced the whole side and then cut off the edges. After this, I cut both of those halves into quarters, and now we're starting to cut them into eighths, and soon the whole slide will be cut into 80.